In 2008, a young visionary called Nico drew a castle. Soon after, it was built out of snow. He invited 9 fellow skiers to take flight over this unusual construction. Little did Nico know that 9 years later, he would still be drawing castles. Castles that have taken on a life of their own, creating moments that capture the imagination.
We actually get some time to shred and have fun. No pressure, even though everyone knows that you're here to progress.
I wanna fly. I wanna have wings and just fly around. That would be the dream.
This really isn't just some sport we take part of. It's an art, it's a way of life, it's a creative outlet for many different people coming at it from many different angles.
We don't come here to win anything. We come here for ourselves.
When I go out there and I land something new, or I land something that's new to me, or I put a new twist on a trick and really make it my own, that's the most satisfying thing I can do in this life.
Oh my God!
That was so good.